Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Inshallah, I will be conducting a course on the greatest women that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ever created. The likes of Sayyida Asiya bint Muzahim, Sayyida Maryam bint Imran, Sayyida Khadija bint Khuwaylid, and Sayyida Fatima bint Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Inshallah, we'll be speaking about these great women who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created and made as a role model and exemplar for the women of Islam and for the women of mankind in general. Inshallah, this course will be conducted with IKIM FM in KL in Malaysia. Inshallah, I hope everybody attends. I highly encourage the men and the women to come and attend this course so that we can dwell upon the lives of these great women to see how we can take lessons from their lives in nurturing our women folk, in nurturing our daughters, in interacting, how to interact with our wives, with the women of society in general, because these great women were indeed exemplars for the rest of mankind. So inshallah, with IKIM FM in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, I highly encourage everybody to come and attend this course. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.